Hello. We are gonna play Mike Tyson's Punch Out. I am. And I played this game before. Don't really know the controls anymore. But I'll figure it out. I think. Okay, I like the music and the graphics so far. Okay.
So what do all your buttons do?
B, A and B is hit, up and A, up and A, and up and B is upper punch in the face, and just A and B is...
Can you press start?
I don't really know.
Try it
out. Oh, wow. I am starting.
Yep, so start controls your stars that you get. Allow you to throw a super punch. Okay. Or star punch.
Wait. What? Okay. Okay.
Get him.
I've never gone past this guy.
The key to this game is to be responsive. Wait for him to telegraph his move, and then respond accordingly.
Okay. Okay. Let's try this again. Aha! Getting the hang of this. Now I have to stop getting hit. What happens when I knock out? What button am I supposed to push?
A and B.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay.
Your eye looks a little swelled out there. Dodge his punch and then counter punch. That's what Max says.
Okay.
Oh, your coach. I don't think I know what his name is. Your name is Meg. You do have stars, so you can...
How do I do this?
Dodge. No. Always dodge, counter, then star punch. Hurry up. Should you do
it? I can't.
Good job. You don't have any stars.
cheese.
You lose them.
Come on, don't get up, don't get up, don't get up. Oh, jeez. Don't get up, don't get up. Oh, jeez. I hate this guy. Finally beat this guy. Never beat this guy before.
Good job, and good luck on Honda 1.
Is this guy harder? Oh, I bet he is. Oh, jeez. Come on, hit me, man. I'm beating you up.
Good job, buddy.
Oh, no. Oh, jeez. What's he doing? What's he doing? Oh geez, how do I do this? How do I dodge his block? His punches all the time at that. Do I? Jeez.
Good buddy, hit the select button. It's a trick. It makes his fists go faster and it helps to encourage you.
I pressed select. I did. Okay, come on. Give me a good shot. Oh, I really shouldn't have done that. Yes. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 5. Okay, please do not do anything bad. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I beat him. Yes!
Way to go, buddy. It's the first time ever fighting that guy.
Yep, and I beat him on my first try.
Good job, I'll keep it up. Keep going. That's how far you can go.
Let's see how far I can go. What the heck? How do I pass this?
You don't.
Okay.
That's all part of single segment runs.
Okay. Okay.
So you're gonna go until you lose a fight. So far you are 3-0. Sure not to mess up his hair, okay?
His hair?
Now watch him, he can be tricky.
Why can't I mess up his hair?
It's just a joke.
Oh. Come on, hit me, man. Oh, jeez. Oh, that's easy. Oh, this guy's easy. What are the hearts for?
When you run out of hearts, you turn pink and then you have to keep dodging until you wait.
Okay.
You rotate left and right punches to his face.
Okay, come on, man.
The trick from when we were kids. It was a Nintendo Power magazine. One left punch, right punch, left punch, right punch. You just rotate back and forth.
Okay. Can I do that? Can I try it?
Yeah. Just make sure you hold up the whole time. Press start.
Okay. Come on, man.
Rotate your fists. A button, B button, A button, B button.
How do I dodge this guy? Oh, jeez.
Timing's different. These uppercuts are deceptive. This.
Well, I don't want to do that. It's okay. Too hard. Round three, I suppose. Final round? What happens if the time runs out?
Decision.
Oh. Got him. Two. 10 seconds. I don't think I can make it. Ooh. That got ugly. I can't do this. No. Please, no, I don't want to die. I can't get up. I can't get up. I couldn't get up.
Mm-hmm.
How come I couldn't get up?
Because you got knocked down too many times. If you get knocked down too many times, you can't get up too. So, all right. Well, thank you for watching another episode of Modern Kid versus Retro Game. Appreciate you watching. Be sure to check out the other episodes.